Melatonin is a hormone that's naturally secreted by the body at night. And when your body starts to release it at night, it's sort of a cue to your body that it should start getting ready to go to sleep. A lot of parents of children who were healthy, who didn't have sleep problems, reported that their child was taking melatonin. So that inspired us to do this study to learn more about how many children in the United States are taking melatonin, what the characteristics of their melatonin use looks like, and why they're taking it. Our data suggests that U.S. children are very commonly taking melatonin. Parents are beginning to give melatonin at a relatively young age and for an extended period of time. While in much of the world, melatonin is a controlled substance that requires a prescription to obtain it, in the United States, it's considered a dietary supplement by the FDA, and it therefore faces much looser regulation, and it doesn't require a prescription. There's a lot of variation in the actual melatonin content of these over-the-counter supplements, that the amount of melatonin that they contain varies drastically, up to 300% more than what the label on the bottle says it should have. Parents should talk to their pediatrician or a sleep specialist about different factors in their environment or behavior that could be contributing to children's sleep problems. And there's a lot of successful behavioral interventions that could help improve children's sleep before resorting to supplements such as melatonin.